I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.